That was delicious. Thanks, Frank.
Yeah, really nice, Dad. I had no idea you could cook so well.
I used to cook for your mother all the time. Became quite the chef over the years.
So, Dad, you said you had something to tell us.
It can wait. Are you sure you won't have some wine?
Oh, no, not for me. I can't. We were going to call you in a few days. We only found out last week.
You're going to be a grandfather, Frank. Congratulations.
Now. You okay?
Fine. Fine, just happy for the two of you.
Oh, I remember this old thing.
Do you still play?
Oh, no. No. No, not for years now. That was never really my thing.
We could play something if you like.
Oh, Dad. It's getting late now. Yeah. I'd best be off.
I've never really been good with my words. You know that better than most. I've been wiser with my time these last few months, composing a waltz, something to leave behind for them, something for us to dance to, like we did when we were young. I want to make you a promise to not waste my final days in fear. To put everything that I am and love into memory. Our daughter. Our grandchild. Leaving behind a part of myself. The rediscovery of their lives. Family that we always wanted. Watching them grow. Hearing them laugh. Seeing them love like we loved. Finishing what I promise you now. A life remembered. A way through the suffering. Goodbye, my love.
Father, how can I repay such a debt? You helped us grow when we needed to grow. You made us laugh when we needed to laugh. You opened our hearts when they were sewn shut. You were there for us until your dying breath. You will be loved, Father, forever. And always.